बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय क्लास। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद आवर लेसन हिज फर्स्ट फ्लाइट फ्रॉम यूनिट नंबर 1 पेज नंबर 12। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू हैव योर बुक्स विद यू, काइंडली ओपन पेज नंबर 12 for the lesson his first flight. Before we are continuing with the lesson, it is very much important to know that what we have done yesterday. Let's recap. His first flight is the story of a seagull who is afraid to fly, who is left behind alone by his family. He is hungry. There is nothing to eat. He wanted to fly. He is observing his brother and sister, but he couldn't fly. He is afraid. Afraid from the vast expanses of the sea. Afraid to die. Afraid that his wings are not going to help him to fly. So my dear students, the story his first flight the bird's first flight is not the story of a seagull. The story is ours. This is the story of my, this is the story of yours. In our lives we have to face many challenges. We have to take many steps. But in order to take those steps, we have to take first daring step. So the condition of a seagull, the condition of a person who is going to take his first step is very much like the student who is going to take his first step or her first step towards his academic career. So the bird's flight is the story of every one of us who is going to experience the thing from the very first time in their life. There, the fear becomes the barrier. There, you need motivation to do the greater things, to remove that barrier, to allow your will to go far ahead. But in order to achieve all these goals, first of all, you have to face those daring challenges. So seagull's first flight is very much like the first flight of us when we are going to take, when we are going to do anything new in our life, when we are going to face any challenge in our life. So first step is all the time is a challenge. There the fears are all the time are haunting us, but once we just face those challenges, we may do it in a better condition. So it is very much right that the journey of 1,000 miles begin with a single step, but that single step needs a lot of courage. It's about believing in oneself. It's about independence. It's about overcoming the fears, and it's about achieving the goals. So, my dear students, let's start with our text. So, we have recapped what we have done yesterday. Are you ready? Okay. Then, if you're ready, take your pencils and pens and registers with you. What are you going to do? You are going to open page number 13. We are going to start from the first paragraph. You are going to highlight or underline those important points that I'm going to mention. Along with that, please note down all the important points that we are discussing, as it is going to help you from the question answer session. Let me read. The sun was now ascending the sky, blazing warmly on his sledge that faced the south. As the time has passed, now that seagull, that bird, he's left alone by his family there He's alone, and now the time it has come. It's been long hours that we have left him there, but the sun is rising up. It's moving up. दोपहर रातर कवक हो चुका हुआ है, ब्लीजिंग वार्मली, इट इज स्कॉर्चिंग, इट वाज स्कॉर्चिंग हीट, बहुत ज्यादा गर्मी हो गई, बिकॉज़ द सन इज एट इट्स टॉप. ऑन द लेज दैट फेस द साउथ ही फेल्ट, हु फेल्ट, द सीगल हु इज लेफ्ट अलोन ऑन दैट क्लिफ, ऑन दैट एज ऑफ द माउंटेन, ही इज अलोन देयर. ही फेल्ट दैट द हीट बिकॉज ही हैडन्ट ईटन सिंस द प्रीवियस नाइट फॉल. As he was hungry, he was having less strength, so he was feeling more heat. Okay, आपने देखा होगा कि that your when your appetite is fulfilled, your hunger is fulfilled, you can just move or you can behave in a better way. So the seagull who has been hungry since hours, is now he couldn't face that heat. बहुत देर से वो भूखा है. Then he had found a dried piece of mackerel tail at the far end of his sledge. Then what did he find? Yes, he found a piece of fish tail at the far end of his sledge. बिल्कुल बहुत दूर उसको किनारे पे जो है वो माउंटेन के किनारे के करीब उसे एक मैकरेल फिश का क्या मिलता है, उसे पीस मिलता है. ठीक है, एक तरह से उसकी फिश है मैकरेल, उसकी टेल का पीस जो है दैट इज ड्राइड वन, वो उसे मिलता है. He has searched every inch. He has searched everywhere as he is now hungry. Dekhe. Okay, let's take this example. It is in his instinct to fly. Okay? लेकिन उस फ्लाइट को करने के लिए, उस फ्लाइट को लेने के लिए, he needs motivation. In the same way, it is our instinct. It is our one of our motive to get, one of our basic need to get that food. Food हमारे, food hunger. is one of our basic need. और वो motivation हमें मिलती है कि mean once we are hungry, we just drive, we just seek for the food, we just search for the food. In the same way, rather उसको भूखा छोड़ा गया है by his family, so that he might get some, he might find some solution, he might get some way, उसे कोई रास्ता मिल जाए to get the food. So he is searching the food now. No, there was not a single scrap of food left. There was neither a single piece of food left. Scrap, fragment, piece. कोई खाने का एक छोटा सा टुकड़ा भी नहीं था. So he had searched every inch, he had found everywhere, rooting among the rough dirt cake straw nest where he and his brother and sister had been hid.
तो अभी उसको क्या मिलता? उसे dirt cake straw nest. I mean, it was covered with filth and contaminated. एक nest मिलता है उसको, that was dried one. ठीक है, dry हो चुका होता है and it was not in a very good condition. वो nest किसका है बेटा? वो nest उन्हीं का है,
seagull का है, उसकी family का है, where he had been hatched, where his mother has laid the eggs. ठीक है, और लेटर वो उसी में हैच हुए हैं.
उसको अब सिर्फ वो मिल रहा है. क्या मिला है उसको? He has found that nest where they had been hatched and the shells of rather eggs would be there.
So some sort of, it was not very pleasant to eat, but there was something to eat. So he has eaten that thing.
So finding madly for the hunger, ठीक है, for in order to fulfill all his need for the food. उसने क्या करना शुरू कर दिया? उसे he started to search for the food, लेकिन उसे नहीं मिली.
And what did he find? He find that nest, straw nest that had been dried. It was filled with dirt, because and this was the part of the thing where they had been hatched. So he found it.
He even gnawed at the dry pieces of the eggshells, spotted eggshells.
अब ये देखें बेटा, this अब we are getting something के why we do think why he was left alone. He was left alone by his family, by his mother, especially deliberately, willingly. ओके सम टाइम हम लोगों को डेलिबरेटली कुछ एफर्ट्स ऐसी कुछ ऐसी प्लानिंग करनी होती है सो टू पुश समवन फॉर द राइट डायरेक्शंस राइट आर यू गेटिंग मीन अब देखें सीगल इज एट द टॉप ऑफ द माउंटेन एट द क्लिफ ही इज ऑब्जर्विंग दैट हिज ब्रदर स्पेशली कैचिंग हिज फिश He has not only got the art of flying, but also he has learned that how to catch a fish. So on the one hand, he's enjoying his first flight, his brother. His flight. On the other hand, he was just doing a feasting on the food that he has caught. ना सिर्फ वो एक फ्लाई कर रहा है उसका ब्रदर दैट इज रादर उसके शॉर्टर हेयर उससे एज कम्पेयर टू हिम शॉर्टर उसके जो हैं वो फेदर्स हैं वो ना सिर्फ फ्लाई कर रहे हैं बल्कि वो क्या कर रहा है अपनी फूड भी उसने अरेंज कर ली है अब ही इज फीलिंग दैट दैट व्हाट डिड ही डू यस ही इवन नॉडेड द ड्राइड पीसेस of these spotted eggshells because he has found that nest so the nest that was left there that was dried there he just took the shells of the egg from where they had been hatched ठीक है उसने उन shells को भी लिया और shells को लेने के बाद he just started to take उसने अपने उसको करना शुरू कर दिया he started to just take the food from that thing ठीक है उसने उससे भी उस एक्शन से भी he started to make it into pieces और उससे भी करना क्या शुरू कर दिया उसने अपना खाना लेना शुरू कर दिया right not he chewed not mean he chewed that spotted eggs जो जिन eggs से they had been hatched और उनके eggshells क्या हैं dry हो चुके हैं he started to just get the pieces he started to pee into that shells as well he had then trotted back and forth from one end of the ledge to the other this shows his anxiety his gray body the color of the cliff his long gray legs stepping gently trying to find some means of reaching his parents without having to fly so rather he just felt little satisfaction that he has gone something to eat ठीक है फिर उसके बाद उसको ऐसा क्या फील हुआ दैट ही फेल्ट दैट ही हैड बीन ईटिंग हिमसेल्फ ठीक है तो ही स्टार्टेड टू रन बैकवर्ड ट्रॉटेड बैक एंड फोर्थ ही स्टार्टेड टू रन बैकवर्ड एंड फोर्थ ठीक है एक जगह से दूसरी जगह वो चलना शुरू हो गया एंड इट सीम्स टू बी दैट ही वाज टेकिंग हिज ही वाज डूइंग हिज वॉक इन अ वेरी एलिगेंट वे इन अ वेरी केयरफुल एंड डेलिकेट वे As he wanted to find some way where he could, without flying, he could reach to his parents. ठीक है तो इस पैराग्राफ पे बेटा क्या है कि that he is trying. First of all, he tried to find some food. He couldn't find any proper food. So what did he find? He find that nest where they had been hatched. In the nest there were the eggshells from they had been hatched. And he tried to just take some. He tried to chew something from those dried eggshells. So it seems to be that he is eating himself as well. क्योंकि वो उसका part ही है, ठीक है? It was eating part, of himself. Then he just moved backward, forthward, backward, and then he was finding some way, walking in a very delicate way to reach to his parents. Is it clear? अभी वो कुछ find करने का solution चाह रहा है. क्या solution वो find? क्या वो find करना चाह रहा है? He wanted to find some way by which, without flying, he may go to his parents. But one on each side of him, the ledge ended in a sheer fall of precipice with the sea beneath lekin ab wo aage jahan pe bhi ja rahe hain har surat mein maine every day there was a deep sea from every rock from every corner there was a deep sea theek hai jaise chahe wo aage ki taraf ja rahe hain kitni bhi ja rahe hain he is couldn't find a way lekin in any way There was a deep sea beneath, on the above of the cliff. ठीक है? ऊपर से मतलब क्लिफ पे के ऊपर खड़ा हुआ बीनीथ देयर वाज अ डीप सी एज ही वाज स्टैंडिंग अलोन ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द क्लिफ। चट्टान के बिल्कुल ऊपर है वो, जहां भी कोशिश करेगा अगर वो चाहे कि दैट ही वांटेड टू टेक स्टेप्स, ही वांटेड टू गो वॉक, ही वांटेड टू गो बाय वॉकिंग, ही कुडंट डू दैट ऑन एवरी वे। ही वाज नॉट फाइंडिंग एनी वे टू गो डाउन डाउन बाय वॉकिंग और बाय टेकिंग सम स्टेप्स इन ऑर्डर टू रीच टू हिज फैमिली, ही हैज टू फ्लाई किसी भी तरफ इन एवरी वेयर, वेर एवर ही गोस, वेर एवर ही फाइंड्स अ गैप, he finds a hurdle. The hurdle was that he has to go by crossing that mean jis mountain pe wo khada hai uske ird gird pani hai, so in order to go to the other side he has to fly, theek hai। And between him and his parents there was a deep wide chasm,
uske aur uske parents ke mein kya hai, there was a bridge
rather, kya hai, there are two cliffs and on the one cliff there he is on the little on the other cliff, but the little one or the not so heighted one there is his family, theek hai। to dur kya hai, uski family hai, wo kahin bhi walk karke by taking some steps nahi ja raha sakta because there was a wide chasm between them, there was a wide chasm mean that is a breach, theek hai। kuch bhi surat mein wo kya hai is surat mein nahi samjhe ki saath uske kya hai ki ek deep chasm hai, ek there was a breach on those mountain, theek hai, breach si condition mein hai wo, they are separated one, so he has to just go dive and he has to go, he has to take fly, then he has to go, surely he could reach them without flying if he could only move northward along the cliff face, but then on what could he walk, there was no ledge and there was not a fly and he was not a fly and above him he could see nothing।
ab uske paas kya hai, uske paas there was nothing that he can fly
as there was no way, there was no corner, no ledge, no cliff that he can take step and he couldn't and he was not to fly, he do not want, he doesn't want to fly and above him he could see nothing, the precipice was sheer and top of it was perhaps farther away than the sea beneath him, so he stepped slowly out to brink of the ledge and standing on a leg, one leg with the other leg hidden under his wing, he closed an eye, one eye then the other and pretended to falling asleep, still they took no notice of him, he saw his brother and his sister lying on the plateau dozing with their heads sunk into their neck। ab usne kya kiya, that he pretended
he wanted to go to his family without taking his first bed, ab usne pretend karna shuru kar diya,
उसने क्या किया कि he stepped slowly out to the brink of the ledge and standing on one leg with the other leg hidden under his wing he closed an eye, you may see in the picture कि जिस तरीके से उसने अपने आप को कैसे pretend किया कि जैसे कि मैं that he is taking his sleep but they didn't notice, on the other hand his brother and the sister they were taking their nap, they were dozing, okay, and they were also sleeping with their heads sunk into their necks, they had just hidden their head into their neck, his father was preening the feather on his white back,
preening, okay, what is preening, okay,
he was cleaning them in order to maintain feather neat and clean, he was cleaning them with his white on his white back, he was cleaning his feather on his white back, only his mother was looking at him, she was standing on a little high hump, so both in order to get the attention of his family he just came near to that cliff चट्टान के बिल्कुल किनारे के करीब वो आ रहे हैं, किनारे के करीब नहीं सॉरी बल्कि उसके पास आ रहे हैं। एंड व्हाट डिड ही नोटिस दैट हिज ब्रदर एंड द सिस्टर दे आर डोजिंग, दे आर टेकिंग देयर लिटिल नैप, ऑन द अदर हैंड हिज फादर इज बिजी टू क्लीन द फेदर्स। एंड व्हाट वाज हिज मदर डूइंग, शी नोटिस्ड हिम, ठीक है, उसने थोड़ा सा उसको नोटिस किया है। और वो क्या कर रही है, वो थोड़ी सी शी इज जस्ट स्टैंडिंग ऑन अ लिटिल हम्प, वो थोड़ी सी ऊंची जगह के ऊपर एक बम के ऊपर हम्प मीन एक बल्जी प्लेस के ऊपर थोड़ी सी मीन लिटिल हायर देन द अदर उसके ऊपर खड़ी है, ठीक है। ऑन द प्लेटो देयर हर वाइट ब्रेस्ट थर्स्ट फॉरवर्ड नो एंड अगेन शी टोर एट अ पीस ऑफ फिश दैट ले एट हर फीट एंड देन स्क्रैप्ड ईच साइड ऑफ हर बैक ऑन द रॉक। नो जस्ट सी She is a mother and she knows it very well that how to make him ready for the things. So she knew it very well that he is hungry. उसको पता है कि ये भूखा है। उसने क्या किया? That he took, she took with all her grace the fish. Okay. उसने क्या किया कि अपने she took that piece of fish and she tore it. Okay. She tore it with her beak by just scraping it into the with on the mountain, ठीक है। उसने मछली का टुकड़ा लिया, उसको उसको क्या करती गई, चट्टान से रगड़ती गई, ठीक है, so that she that seagull might get attracted that her his mother has got something to eat. So दो ही कंडीशन हो सकती हैं, या तो वो बर्ड सीगल मदर के पास आएगा या मदर सीगल के पास जाएगी, बिकॉज शी न्यू इट दैट ही इज हंग्री, ओके, एंड ही वांटेड हिज मदर टू हेल्प हिम टू गेट द फूड टू रीच टू द फूड। अब दो ही कंडीशन है, देखते हैं कौन सी कंडीशन हो सकती है कि उसने उसके सामने शी है इज टेयरिंग दैट पीस ऑफ फिश, और देखते हैं क्या कंडीशन है, क्या वो जाती है उसकी मदर जाती है उसके पास कि वो आता है। द साइट ऑफ द फूड मेटेंट हिम, अंडरलाइन बेटा, how he loved to tear food, that's why scraping his beak now and again to wet it, he uttered a low cackle, and as it was in his instinct mein na beta uski ki that in order to get the food, in order to just enjoy that food, how they are going to behave, unhone kya behave karna hai, unhone they have to take the fish, they have to scrap it, and then they have to wet it, they have to wet their beak, ओके, तो उन्हें क्या करना है, स्क्रैप करना है अपनी बीक को, स्क्रैपिंग हिज बीक नो एंड अगेन टू वेट, उसे शार्पन करने के लिए अपनी बीक को, टू गेट द फूड रेडी टू बी ईटन, इट इज इन हिज इंस्टिंक्ट। तो उसकी मदर भी वही कर रही है, उसको बता रही है दैट द फूड इज रेडी एंड यू हैव टू बी रेडी टू गेट द फूड, यू हैव टू बी रेडी टू कंप्लीट योर हंगर टू गेट योर बेली फुल। उसके सामने वो बिहेव कर रही है सच एज जैसे हम इफ वी सम टाइम वी आर नॉट इन अ गुड मूड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम द किड्स बिहेव इन दैट वे दैट दे गेट एंग्री और दे गेट लिटिल एंग्री विद इफ देयर पेरेंट्स, तो थोड़ा सा वो मूड बनाते हैं। तो मदर क्या करती हैं कि दैट शी जस्ट मेक्स द डिनर और लंच टेबल रेडी फॉर देम, ठीक है, उनके सामने प्लेट सर्व कर रही होती हैं, फिर उसके उनके सामने वो उनकी फेवरेट डिश रख रही होती हैं। तो मीन वाइल यूअर मूड जस्ट चेंजेस और आप अपने प्लेट की तरफ चले जाते हो। तो सेम इन द वे से इन द सेम वे सीकल की मदर भी क्या कर रही है, शी इज जस्ट वेटिंग हर बीक, ठीक है, उसको शार्प कर रही है सो दैट शी माइट इंजॉय द फूड। और सीकल भी ये चाहता है कि वो क्या करना चाह रहा है, वो अपनी बीक को तेज करना चाह रहा है सो दैट ही माइट एंजॉय द फूड। ही uttered a low cackle, he just uttered a low voice, clank clank. His mother cackled too and looked over at him. उसकी मदर ने भी उसको रिस्पॉन्स दिया, उसने भी उसे क्या रिस्पॉन्स दिया, मीन उसने अपनी आवाज अपनी साउंड टटर की, उसने भी इसी तरह से रिस्पॉन्स दिया दैट आई एम लिसनिंग यू आई एम ऑब्जर्विंग यू सो व्हाट द मैटर। सो दैट वाज ऑल फॉर टुडे। सो व्हाट वी हैव डन फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 13 टू पैराग्राफ्स टिल नाउ, राइट, सो प्लीज गेट ऑल द पॉइंट्स इन योर रजिस्टर्स,
maintain all the that record please with you for the difficult word meanings and the important points. Okay, we will be continuing with the same thing tomorrow with our lecture. Take good care of you, beta. Do work hard, and if you have any query, please do contact me. Thank you so much. In Allah's aman.